And live mga ka-Asenso, dirig hapon sa Asenso Covered Court. It's our second game of the night. Sa ito ang first Mayor Samico Asenso Barangay Cup. It's Barangay Tiguma versus Barangay Linyensa. Mayong gabi kaninyong tanan. Mayong gabi kaninyong tanan mga ka-Asenso and welcome. Una sa tanan, no? Shout out Bojik Anyayahan. Mayong gabi. Do. Oh. Do niya ba eh? Balotaolo. The baseline and it's good for Balotaolo. Custodio to Lance. Lance para kay Ramones for three. Short. Rebounded by number 21 of Barangay Linyensa. Big shout out to all our live viewers via Asenso Sports Channel. Donya to Donya. Inside to Balotaolo. Out of bounds. Ayun, may foul na itinawag. Tanawa na lang ninyo sa kuan paliog sa YouTube. Ito ay pang-upload ang mga replay. Donya against Ramones. To Donya for three. Bang! First three-pointer of the night by Donya from the wing side of Barangay Linyensa. Lance inside to Relova. De La Peña. Bakante for three. Bang! Bumawi naman agad si De La Peña para sa Barangay Tiguma. We're tied at 5, mga ka-Asenso, for our first quarter. Palitan ng puntos sa dalawang koponan na ito. Donya. To Donya for 3. No good this time. Ramones with the rebound. Now to Relova. Heavily guarded. Relova inside. Ooh, Custodio unable to catch that pass. Masyado napalakas ang pasa ni Relova. Donya to Balotaolo. Mid-range from the baseline. It's good for Balotaolo. Custodio. Now to De La Peña. Two-point lead. Lance for three. Short. De La Cruz with the rebound. Now to Donya. Donya, balik kay De La Cruz. Turnaround jumper, no good. Shout out daw siya sa iyang uyab. April Jan Makabang, Johanna Makabangin from J. Sam Abdul. April Jan na hinoon. Sorry. De La Peña again for three, no good. Rebounded by Relova. Bounce pass inside, ball intercepted. Passing it now to Donya. All the way. And Donya scores for that layup. Linyensa up by 4. Kuan, wala ang internet. Oy, pati data gani, di kasugakod ang data. Mot nga ano na. De La Peña, another 3-pointer sa kabilang side naman ng kanilang court for Barangay Tiguma. 6 points for De La Peña, 2 threes. Donya to Donya. Now to number 20. Cross court pass para kay Donya. Donya in the middle for three, no good. De La Peña now to Lance. Custodio for three. Ayaw pa rin. Relova with a rebound. Relova attacking. Yes sir. Relova against heavy traffic. Donya. To Donya. To number 20, mid-range. Wow. Udin nailing that mid-range jumper. Ko. Ko to Custodio. To Ramones. Balik kay Custodio. Balik kay Ko for three. Shot clock violation against Barangay Tiguma. Castañeda and Caballero will check in for both teams. Caballero for Linyensa, Castañeda for Tiguma. Caballero to De La Cruz. Sa gitna, off the glass, and it's good for De La Cruz. De La Peña penetrating, heavy traffic, outside pass para kay Ramones for three. Bang! Ramones from the weak side of the court for Barangay Tiguma, nailing that three-pointer. And we're tied at 13 with 3 minutes and 15 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Caballero behind the back pass. Nagkamali ng pasa. Pass break pass para kay De La Peña. Easy layup. Naan ako yung star. So pwede nakatawagon karon ng Patrick Star.
Hey SpongeBob.
Donya for 3. No good. Renova with the rebound. Loose ball foul. Oh, pa-shout out the Aiko sa Quarry sa Barangay Datagan, LSC. Kauban ako na sa trabaho. By Elmer. Elmer na lang. Sabutin mo ang ngalan. Castañeda against Balotaolo. De La Peña fakes, no look pass, intercepted. Now to Donya. It's 3 against 3. Donya all the way sa gitna, and it's good. Big shout out to all the live viewers via Ascenso Sports Channel. Thank you very much for supporting despite of having technical difficulties, no? Salamat kayo kay wagyud gyapon mo ni Bia. Lance Ko gets his own rebound. Jump ball. Ball goes to Barangay Santa Barangay Linyensa. Wow! What a three-point shot by Caballero Sagita despite having a defender on his face. Castañeda ball strip from behind. Steal and a foul against Castañeda.
Number 60.
Hey, iyon daw ninyo yung radyo diya. Iyon ang radyo, pakusgi. Pakusgi ba? Pakusgi yung radyo. Donya steps back for three. Bouncing off the rim. No good. Tapikan ng bola sa itaas. Udin saves that ball for Barangay Linyensa. Linyensa up by 5. Castañeda to De La Peña for 3 na naman. No good this time. Relova and is fouled as he tries to penetrate that basket. Ni kamo to ang Tagalog. Shout out dol Barangay Tiguma, Elijah Kabayaran. Relova nailing another free throw. Caballero. Time winding down with 55 seconds left in the first quarter. 3-point lead for Barangay Linyensa. Donya to Diva. Yes sir, power play by Diva sa gitna ng basket. Dagumo to Castañeda, steps back, balik kay Dagumo. Now to Ramones, quick release, bang! Ramones with a dagger three-pointer para sa Barangay Tiguma, cutting the lead to 2. Oh, shout out ko, Barangay Tiguma, stop, mga guwapa diyan, nakakaroon kasaba-saba by Ken Rose Cabayaran. Doña, 10 seconds left, hesitation, firing from the mid-range, no good, tapi ka ng bola, Laput with a steal. Time running down. That's the end of our first quarter, mga kasenso. Ang bilis ng mga pangyayari. 20-22. Linienza up by 2. And this quarter, mga kasenso, is brought to us by City Councilor Sam Tyra Co. Back to our ball game. Relova. Baseline jumper is good. Balotaulo, babawi, no good this time. De La Peña with a rebound. Uy, daghan nagtaho sa comment section. Diva, stripped from his hands. Uy, shout out watching from Marikina City. Go Linienza by Year Calderon, by Ray Calderon. Shout out boss Padayag family, De Los Reyes family, og Tim family and Claver family from Junard De Los Reyes. Caballero for that shot. All stolen sa mga kamay ni Balat. Now to Castañeda. Heavy traffic. Ah, babawi si Caballero for that steal. Now to Diva. Sabuero unable to make that easy layup. Sabuero, ayaw pa rin pumasok. Looking for a foul. Frustrated from that missed shot. De La Peña all the way. Oh, shout out Manilin Ortiz. Balotaulo and finally is fouled. Ayun. Kain ang siko si Sasing. Lance Go will check in for Barangay Tiguma. Caballero, the number 4 for 3. No good. Rebounded by Diva. Diva to Caballero. Penetrating. Diva fakes. Bounce pass inside. Finally, Sabuero connects. Timeout is called by Barangay Tiguma as they trail by 2 points.
These timeouts from Tiguma. City Matra, Jigar Ariosa.
Back to our ball game from that timeout. Relova outside to De La Peña. Di makalusot. De La Peña to Ramones. 5 seconds shot clock. Inside. Relova can't get it to go. Sabuero with a rebound. Caballero. Ooh, what a steal by Sasing. Huling-huli ang pasa na yon. Now to De La Peña. Fakes. Drives. Crossover. And he's fouled as he attacks the rim. Bounce pass inside, Balotaulo. Double team, Balotaulo. Balotaulo steps on the line. Ayun, may warning. Warning for technical foul for resenting. Resent, no? Basta recent for to a non-call. Sasing, heavily guarded. Now to La Peña. Passing it to Lansko. Double team. Lansko umatake. And it's blocked by Udin. Second chance. Lans still ayaw pa rin. Diva with the rebound. Lansko and it's fouled sa ilalim. Lance on the line, nailing his first free throw. Second throw, and it's good.
Substitution, number 40, De Fiesta, or number 5, Sassi.
De Fiesta will check in for the game. Para kay Sasing. Traveling violation against Sabuero. And biglang napatawag ang Barangay Linyensa. Tiguma leading, Tiguma up by 1 point.
Is
And back to our ball game mga ka-Asenso. Iguma up by one. De La Peña steps back for three. Off the mark. King Bailenyensa by Sam Tundi. Go, 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 Tiguma. Pildia si King Henry Amisola. Shoutout ko boss, Tiguma Basketball Club. Ipangaluan ni Cap Verdida by Henry Amisola. Papila po kuha ng Tiguma Basketball Club ni Nyumi. Shoutout Idol, watching from Brookbilis, Linyensa. Go, Barangay Linyensa for the win by Maria Adalesa Sabuero. Relova. Offensive foul call against Relova. Painit ng painit ang laban mga ka-Asenso. Match-match. Marinig yun. Match-match rin yun. De Los Reyes. Shout out din sa St. Columban College. College of Criminology. Headed by the very beautiful Miss Romelinda Salvacion, ang dean sa Criminology Department sa St. Columban College. May gabiin mo diha, ma'am. Udin is fouled and good for his first free throw. Second throw. Agawa ng bola. Lance Ko with the ball. Lance Ko for three. Off the mark. Out of bounds.
Substitution. Garcis.
Balotolo will check in for Barangay Linyensa. Technical foul. Anim na player. Ayun, improper bench decorum for Barangay Linyensa. And we're tied at 27 with 4 minutes and 20 seconds remaining in the second quarter. De Los Reyes now to Diva. Balik kay De Los Reyes. Floater. Can't get it to go. Lance Ko with another rebound. Laput. Laput de la Peña. Now to De Fiesta. Can't get it to go. Diva with a rebound. Ball goes to De Los Reyes. De Los Reyes to Doña. Balik kay De Los Reyes. Nabitawan ang bola. Out of bounds. Ball goes to Barangay Tiguma. De La Peña to Laput. Double team. Laput ang alusot against heavy traffic. Laput with a bigger defender. Kinaya pang umararo with this fall away shot. Doña. Ball intercepted. Another for Lance. Now to De La Peña. One against three. De La Peña all the way. No good. Gets his own rebound. Second chance. And is fouled.
Thank you.
timeout here is called by Barangay Teguma as they lead by 2 points. Let's go Teguma by Mayumi. Shout out Balikbus diri sa Camotes Island, Cebu, kay Sidley De Los Reyes from Junior De Los Reyes. Shout out ko sa nag-istorya karon. Isa man. Lods, pa shout out presidente sa Teguma Basketball Club Sir Jimuel Baroy ug si Boss Michael Gulam. Ayan, papila po tayo sa Teguma Basketball Club po. Itira. Teguma mo ko Sunrise. Diva falls away. No good. Balotaulo with a one-hand rebound. Shot no good. Second chance para kay Diva. And it's good. Humahabol ang Barangay Linyesa. Close game. Only 1 point lead for Barangay Teguma. RJ Rubio. Shout out. De Fiesta. To De La Peña. Castañeda, no good for the three-pointer. Laput is foul. Na, go team Teguma. Mary Joy Itukas. Bounce pass. Para kay Doña. Baseline jumper is good for Doña. Last 2 minutes for the first half. 30-31. Linyensa naman ngayon. Up by one. De La Peña to Laput. Fakes. Fires. And it's good. Oh, shout out Tata Kabantak from Gigi Kabantak. De Los Reyes to Balotaulo. Balik kay De Los Reyes. Ball almost stolen. De Los Reyes to Diva. Pull up jumper. No good. Block from behind by De La Peña. Itukas will check in for De Fiesta. Doña to Diva. Penetrating. Turnaround. Baseline shot. Short. Tapi ka ng bola sa itaas. There's a foul called by the referee.
Foul number 60.
Castañeda.
Castañeda.
Inawagan ang foul. Ayun, penalty. Uy, shot down. Direct Banjo. Ama ka, Direct. Ang pinakagwapo na mo nga director diri sa Ascenso Sports. Siya na good director, so siya may pinakagwapo, siyempre. Di ba, Direk? Shout out ni Maria Direk. Cloud Van Banikid. Ako po ang ngalan, oy. Laput. Long pass. Itukas unable to save that ball. Ball will go to Barangay Linyensa. Napalakas masyado ang pasa ni Laput. De Los Reyes now. Nakalusot. To Doña. Firing inside. De La Cruz turn around. 3 seconds violation. Balotaulo with a frustration here for that turnover. Castañeda to Itukas. Balik kay Castañeda to De La Peña. Oh, nana internet Alzaina, chillax. Laput. Nabitawan ang bola. Laput. Outside to Castañeda for three. galing sa wing side. Castañeda, shout out daw diri sa barangay Kalunasan, Cebu City, Sir Mark Gadiano from Henry Hamisola. Alzaina Esparaguera, shout out. Doña Babawi, block by Laput. Pero may foul. Laput thought it was a clean block, but may foul na nakita ang referee. And free throw, no good. .4 seconds left, mga ka-asenso. And Doña finally nailing for Barangay Tiguma, ay Barangay Linyensa. That's the end of our first half, mga ka-asenso. 35-33, Tiguma up by 2. Shout out kay Doña from Dengensa, gikan kang Teresita Igam. Thank you. A shout out from Nash Joe from Lenyensa, gikan kang Edel Pulmano. Shout out Jay Legaspi. Shout out ko B. Ah, BB maninoon. Wala pa idola, Barangay Murikay. Wala pa, ma'am. BB maninoon si ma'am, oy. Saan man ako na eh? Ay, coach. Limot ko. Soundcheck! Soundcheck, soundcheck. Ah, okay, good. Atong audio diha. Second half, mga ka-assets. So as we open our third quarter, may foul na itinawag against Barangay Tingwa. Ooh, smart play by Udin! But unsuccessful. But still, it's a smart play. Caballero for three, no good. And a foul called against Lance Co for that box out. Yeah, reklam. Technical juga. Udin. To Caballero. Umatake, nakalusot. Up and under, and it's good. De La Peña, to Relova inside, guarded by two defenders. Relova is blocked. Ay, kanindot. Okay, fair gap. Fair gap, ano la ba? Paul, klaro ba itong Paul si Boss Lance ato? Natawagan niya siya Paul. That's the fairness of our game here. Balotaulo nakalusot. No foul called. Another frustration for Balotaulo. De La Peña. Caballero basket and a foul for De La Peña. As Caballero called for a foul, ayun, technical. Basket count for De La Peña. And a technical foul called against Caballero. Alright. Too much resentment. Uy, Goti Guma. Shout out kay Ma'am Almira Teng.
number 70, Caballero, speak on personal foul.
...38-35, 3-point lead for Barangay Tiguma as De La Peña nailing the free throws. De Los Reyes inside to Udin, passing outside to Doña, corner 3, and it's good by Doña! Corner 3-point shot for Doña, ties the game at 38 with 8 minutes and 5 seconds in the third quarter left. De La Peña to Castañeda. Castañeda, cross-court pass para kay De La Peña. Guarded by Balotaolo. De La Peña na lusot. What a nice feed. Relova is blocked by Doña. Relova is blocked by Diva. And out of bounds for Tiguma. What a defensive play there by Diva. Sorry na dala ko sa... It's Diva, not Doña. De Los Reyes. Balik kay De Los Reyes. Driving. Floater no good. Diva flies for that rebound. And Diva the putback. Lenieza up by 2. Castañeda. Heavily guarded by De Los Reyes. De La Peña inside to Lance Co. Mid-range shot. And it's good for Lance Co. Lance Co tied at 40 from that mid-range shot. De Los Reyes inside to Udin against Lance. Blocking foul call against Lance Co.
Foul number 8, Lance Co. Speak at first of all, third team foul.
Udin outside to De Los Reyes, now to Doña. Inside to Balotaolo. Double team. Doña to Diva. Double team ulit. Good defensive stack tactics here for Tiguma. Shot clock violation committed by Barangay Dinyensa. Maganda ang depensa na ipinapakita ng Barangay Tiguma for this game. Double team after double team sa dalawang tore ng Barangay Dinyensa. Ayan, tatlong tore. De La Cruz checking in for Udin. Tuloy yun katore. Tuloy yun katawir yun. Ang tingin sa De La Cruz, Diva, and Balotaolo. Castañeda. Ayun, may foul na itinawag. It's very clear foul.
Foul number 21. De La Cruz, first personal foul.
Still tied at 40. Lance Co. fakes, drives. Basket na naman para kay Lance Co. 4 straight points for Lance. Tiguma up by 2. De Los Reyes to Doña. Doña bagsak si Ramones. Diva. Diva kalusot. De Los Reyes winding down. Balotaolo as the shot clock expires. No good. Rebounded by De La Peña. Now to Castañeda. Balik kay Ramones. De La Peña, outside, pass intercepted. Ball goes to Barangay Lenyensa. Balotaolo against Lance. Can't get it to go. Bagsak si Ramones. No foul call, but out of bounds. Yun, warning for faking a foul si Ramones. Shout out watching from Barangay Luzon Valley by Merichel Iguugan. Go Tiguma, Sir Lance, lovely Pitogo. Doña to Diva. Diva firing from baseline. Can't get it to go. Relova now with a rebound. De La Peña. to Relova. No travel. Turn around. Fakes. Bars. No foul. No basket. Traveling violation. Woo! What a nice game, mga ka-Azenso. Ang higpit ng depensa ng Barangay Linyensa forcing Relova to commit a turnover. Defense after defense for both teams. Ayun, resentment to a call. Good call by the close call by the referee, no? Calling a traveling violation, although mahigpit na mahigpit ang depensa na yon, mahirap makalusot. What a nice speed inside. Doña fakes. Ooh, shot no good for Doña. Sayang. Rebounded by Lance. De La Peña. Labrador. De Loba. Off the glass, no good. Balotaulo now with the rebound. Uy, shout out Danrel Ibina. Salamat sa imong mga agipang bake drill. Yatag ni Makandodong. Floater by Balat, no good. Gets his own rebound. No look pass para kay Diva sa ilalim. What a pass there by Balat. De La Peña. To Lance Co. De La Peña for three. No good. Ay. Nailamok, nailamok. Labrador. Huling-huli ang foul na yun. RG Verdida, shout out. Ramones will check in for Barangay Tiguma together with Laput. Caballero. Now to Balat. Bounce pass para kay Doña. Nakalusot. Mid-range. And it's good! Linienza up by 2. 42-44 with 3 minutes and 10 seconds remaining in the third quarter. Castañeda all the way. He's blocked. Out of bounds. Ball goes to Barangay Linienza. Balik si Relova. Replacing Lance Co. Oh, shout out the icon ni Jovi Gauban. Sila ni Apang Nel Albios. Shout out ko basta tarong ang mga comment, mga hilas-hilas nga comment. Moro na magkabalo mo, coach. Caballero steps back for three. Bang! Caballero with a step back three from the wing for Barangay Linyensa, leading their team for 5 points. Relova attacking. Power move blocked by Diva. Good defensive play by Diva. Laput. Ball stolen from his hands by Caballero. Passing it now to Doña. One against two. Doña, nice feed para kay Balat. No good for that shot. Nakuha pa ni Castañeda ang rebound. De La Peña for three. No good. Relova to Castañeda. Steps back to Relova. And Relova, no good for that mid-range shot. Buntikan pang lumabas ang bola. Ayun. Hapit, hapit. Balat to Doña. Heavily guarded by Ramones. Doña to Balat. Balik sa labas. Now to Doña. Circus shot. No good. Laput with the rebound. 5-point lead for Barangay Linyensa. De La Peña. Attacking. No good. Rebounded by Diva. Ayun, pinabayaan. Ay! What a miscommunication! And a careless pass by Diva. Para kay Balotaulo. At hindi pa nasalo ni Balotaulo ang easing pasa na yon. Diva and Balotaulo was shocked. sa pagkakamaling iyon. Offensive foul called against Laput. Shout out na Baha Roldan o kay Kenros Kabayaran. Another technical foul. Technical foul for Barangay Tiguma for improper bench decorum. Yan, improper bench decorum ang itinawag, no? Not for a single player for a coach. Balotaolo hitting that free throw. Improper bench decorum ang itawag. And a nice foul by Caballero. Good pick for that foul. Smart move, no? Smart move by Caballero. Uy, shout out King Rudik. Pangilinan, guys. So, mga kasenso, follow niyo si King Rudik. Siya talaga komento, Rudik Joshua Panglingating. Follow niyo siya. No, para sa mga jingles for your campaigns and everything. Rudik is the man. No. Namoy mga kwan, namoy mga campaigns para sa advertisements. Yun karon for election, no. Rudik is the man to call. Big shout out to King Rudik. Shout out pod sa anak nga gwapa Sofia. By Orvel Saludsod ang Dingdong Dantes ng Barangay Lumbia. Uy, bing balik na si Ej. Balotaolo driving, almost lost that handle. Now to Diva sa gitna. Yes sir by Diva as they lead by 10 points. Barangay Linyensa. That's the end of our third quarter, mga ka-asenso. Linyensa up by 10. What a close fight.
By steal of 40
Oh, shout out pa daw siya sa iyang junior nga gwapo Orbel Saludsod. Shout out watching from Barangay Santiago. Oh, magpabuhat og jingle diya ha para sa inyong mga business campaigns, no, for election. PM lang ninyo si Rudik Lingating, King Rudik. Kanabi taw Aderico. Oh, na siya Rudik man di ba? Dayon, basta dagan follow ninyo siya. Okay kayo. Go Linyensa, Sheila Tintin Montuerto. Jefferson Paglinawan, shout out, watching from Barangay Santiago, K.E. Roble. Lugan Mark Gingcono, oh shout out. Shout out po kay, saan man eh, Ro Art, Tonilon, John Alu Revilla. Shout out kay Rene Boy by Losses Ever Ener Lariba. Oh, shout out Wasing from Loloy Barber Shop Tiguma, Juby Dalan. Oy, nakapalot ko diya sa Loloy Barber Shop, tindot inyo ang kwan, mga lutay. Ginahan ko. Lance ko. Nice fake. Up and under. Off the glass, no good. Rebounded by Diva. Shoutout Stephanie Boniel. 8 seconds violation committed by Barangay Linyensa. Masyadong kumpiyansa. Shout out Derek Jun Javier from Lloyd Acebo. Shout out po James Maramara. Yun. Shout out Kuya Diva, Jasmine Galano. Goy, pati, balak na. Ramones to De La Peña. Lance go for three. No good. Balotaulo taps the ball to Diva so that Diva could get that rebound. Now to Caballero. Kusog ranting, oh, kusog. Kusog ra. Ah, good. Fourth quarter as Linyensa up by 10. Doña firing downtown. No good. Ramones with the rebound now. And foul called against Doña. Shout out Edel John Pulmano. Shout out Jerwin Balungkas. Shout out sa Balungkas Brothers. Shout out po ko sa Ibina Brothers. Laput. To Ramones for three. Bang! From the wing para sa Barangay Tiguma. Caballero. Doña attacking. Balotaulo sa gitna. Can't get it to go. Gets his own rebound. Put back is good for Balotaulo. Lance Co with the ball. Tulapot sa gitna. Inside feed to Relova. Muntikan pang na turnover. Now Lance Co long three. Muntikan pang pumasok. Nari ko iya Patrick, make sure dia. Caballero. Penetrating, balik sa labas. To Doña for three. Oh, way off the mark. Lance go with his fifth rebound of the night. Relova, now to De La Peña. Balik kay Lance, balik kay De La Peña. Tumira na tres, in and out. Caballero, 6 minutes and 45 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter. To Doña. To Balat, inside to Diva. Turn around. Off the glass! What a play by Diva. Timeout called by Barangay Tiguma. Shout out kong Abali FAB, ngagatanaw diya karon nga uyab ni Jim Bueno. O sige, Patrick, shout out siya sa iyang uyab nga naagtanggob. Bot-bot ni Matrek. Go Doña Brothers by Tiu Tiu. Lance score with the ball. Relova. Ramones for three. No good. Diva another rebound. Diva now with double-double. Caballero. 6 second shot clock. Caballero penetrating, fakes. Time winding down. Shot clock violation by Barangay Linyensa. Ramones balik kay Lance. To De La Peña, to Relova, ulit against Diva, nabitawan ang bola. Last touch by Barangay Linyensa. Nice. Ednomer. Balik kay De La Peña. Basket and a foul for De La Peña. Oy, shout out boss team from Barangay Dao. Kent Ivan. Kent Ivan, the mid-range assassin, Lapay. Ah, mid-range assassin ay angga ni Morondoy. Uy, mula sa tana. Uy, K.E. Roble. Shout out ni Modia. Shout out po, Alsaina Esparaguera. And to Ma'am Rowena Saromines, good evening. Donya. 5 second shot clock. Inside feed to Diva. Reverse layup. And it's good. Wala. Bagura yung nakabalik ang internet yun, Kent. Pero recorded to siya. I-upload to siya karon. Rilova turn around. Ayun. He's fouled. Lapay. Recorded tong kuha ninyo ganina. Katong dula ninyo sa San Jose. I-upload to... I-upload to siya later tonight. Eh, wag ka balakan na. Pugo, kwan, pugo ka. Commentator, pugo ato. Mid-range assassin, nagod yung mga angga ron. Castañeda, no good. Gets his own rebound. Heavy traffic. Labas para kay Ramones. Short na naman. Rebound by Riloba. Castañeda, fakes, fires. And lagpas, too strong. 10-point lead for Barangay Linyensa. Balotaulo. Daog ang San Jose, Alzheimer. De Los Reyes. Balotaulo all against Lance Go. Body control. Fade away, no good. Shot clock violation by Barangay Linyensa. Yeah, welcome Lapay. Mid-range assassin ng Barangay Dao. Kauban ni Juanes, the sniper Tura. Riloba, double team. Ball slip from his hands by De Los Reyes. De Los Reyes nagmabadali all the way. And it's good by De Los Reyes. Shout out Queen Asentista. Uy, James, pag sure dia. Di man yung pawarawarahan. De La Peña. Lance Co. Castañeda for three. Still no good. Riloba with a rebound. Against Diva, no good pa rin. Second chance, Riloba. Ayaw pa rin pumasok. Mukhang minamala si Riloba for tonight. Balotaulo. Tumira na tres. Riloba now gets that rebound. De La Peña. Crossover. Ah! Ball is lost from his hands. Balotaulo nag-iisa. Linyensa gaining momentum for tonight. Say daog kuan daog ang San Jose. Daog ang San Jose kaganina. Back to our ball game from that timeout. Vinyensa still leading with this game. To Castañeda, crosses over. Another mistake for Castañeda. Easy layup para kay De Los Reyes. De Los Reyes. Yeah, fourth year criminology student, no? From SEC. Inasa sa labas. De La Peña scores from the wing as the shot clock expires. Balotaolo, now to Caballero inside. Diba, turn around. Balotaolo. What a pass para kay Diba! Balotaolo ng mamama sa loob ng korte. Using his experience to help Barangay Linyensa win this game. Ayan, 35 seconds at alam na ng lahat kung sino ang panalo. And that's the end of our regulation, mga ka-asenso. Congratulations to Barangay Linyensa for winning this ball game, 51-66. This is Commentator Gab. Mayong gabi, karinitran. See you up next. Barangay Santa Lucia versus Barangay Santa Maria.
Here is Sabi Go. Here is Sabi Go.